namin yung mga dogs. Masasama niyo yung mga pets niyo pag may Pampers. Kaya ngayon, pupunta kami ng grocery kasi nga bibili kami ng Pampers ng mga aso. Okay. So, see you then later. Hasta luego. Mga problema ko kapag ka nandito sa harapan ng sasakyan, yung sobrang ano, sobrang liwanag. I mean, sa sobrang liwanag, minumigraine ako. And kapag ka, ano, hindi ako nakaganito talaga buong araw, sobrang sakit ng ulo ko. Tatlong araw siya tumatagal, ganun. Kaya kailangan pag nandito ako sa harap or ako yung nagda-drive, kailangan kahit ganito, I mean ganito, nating 50 pesos okay na yan sa akin. First time na lalabas ko na mga aso.
Asan yung mga aso?
Tong! Tong! Ang ginagawa mo dyan, Tong.
Ganyan siya matulog. It's now 11:23.
From Salitran to Salakot Silang is 48 minutes.
Driver naman.
Cute. Single din.
Yeah. Bilin nyo na. Say bye. Sumasa kami sa Island Park. Ano, labas nito sa SM Dasma. Puto, like mga 10 minutes nasa SM Dasma na tayo. Actually, in less than 10 minutes. So, pagpasok natin ng Island Park, nakaka 30 seconds na kami. Paglabas nun, as in, bong the bells. Walang traffic. Okay. Maganda yung daan dito. Sobrang luwang, walang traffic. Kasi usually, traffic na rin sa Paliparan. So, kung dito kayo dadaan sa loob, pwede kayo pumasok. Sabi nila, may maharang pero actually wala naman. Lagi ako nadaan dito. This is my, ano, comfort zone pag ako yung nagda-drive. Sige, sundan mo na yung kotse na yan. Yeah, 400 meters, then left. Turn left. Okay. So, medyo...
You're on the fastest route despite unusually heavy traffic. You should reach your destination by 12:10 p.m.
See? Baka maunahan pa natin sila. And so we're almost here and it's just, you know, 2 minutes and we're about to ano? We're about English nun. Heading to the gate of ano, Island Park. Lapit na. So, yun na nga. So, 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Diba? Huh.
Head south. In 600 meters, turn right onto Governor's Drive.
Paglabas nito, Governor's Drive. Ang sarap mag-drive dito.
You're on the fastest route despite unusually heavy traffic. You should reach your destination by 12:10 p.m.
See? Ang bagal niya mag-drive kasi nga puro paikot dito, guys.
Okay. Kasi maliba-liba dyan ang hili.
Oo. Actually, pero pag ako nag-drive dito, talagang hari ng kalsada. Charot! Joke lang. Ayan, malapit na. Sarap kaya mag-drive dito, parang ano, roller coaster, roller coaster. There it is. There's the gate.
Next
there's the
right
gate.
On the Governor's Drive.
Okay. Dito, dito. Right. Right. Uh-oh. Aba? Ako naman. Pagkalabas natin dito, ayan. So, ilang minuto na lang going ano na yan. Mga 3 more to 5 minutes nasa Dasma, SM Dasma na kami. Okay, so see you there. Malamang naunahan pa namin yung kapatid namin kasi nga magkikita kami sa Salakot. So kanina nauna na sila sa amin, lampas Paliparan para na sila. Pero dahil nag-shortcut kami sa Island Park. Okay, see you later guys. Come won't you come along. And it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me.
and follow your heart. Doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one to show me now and forever.
Diyan kayo pwede magpalista pagdating nyo dito.
Hi, Ate! Hello!
Mababait sila dito.
Ayan, guys. Ito yung pagdating nyo dito sa Salamat. Yan, diba? Pwede kayo dyan kumain. Yun eh. Tapos sabay tulog. Pagkakain. Blush and smile you give. You're just so stunning. I've been feeling nothing lately when without you. I know that something special made me think about you.
Mahaba-haba. So, kasyang-kasya dito. Ilan tayo?
Walo.
Walo. So, walo kami. Ayan. Yes! Merong charging station. Para sa mga lobat, may charging station dito. Pwede magsaksak. Tapos, kapag may kailangan kayo sa kanila, just ring the bell. Ayan. At, pa. Para sa mga aso, may mga dalang pet dyan. Pwede nyo dalhin dito ang aso ninyo, pero dapat merong... Anong meron? Para madala nila yung mga hayop nila. Yes. Diaper.
Pampers.
Yes. Not necessarily pampers, but diapers.
Ocean Project. Please. Trace worth saving.
Gabulalo.
I've been lying to myself. No, I need to get hoping you could save me.
Why are you saying you? That's your favorite.
Put our pictures on the shelf.
Swap
it over you. Oh well, it's not that easy. Waking up in this place all alone.
It's not a chicken nugget.
Staying up night and day on the phone. I need me to be whole again. Thought you were the piece missing from there. You're not the one, no, no. You're not the one, no, no, no. I'm moving off, and meeting with your love. That's what you got me thinking lately. Trying to fix the mess, get myself up out of bed, but I'm feeling empty. Maybe I need to try something else. Get you out of my head, you can't save me. Waking up in this place all alone.
Bye. Bye. See ya. I don't say bye, I say
you're not the one.
Ganit si Papa.
Kanina pa kaya
yan? Huli! Huli! Tom Tom! Tom! Yeah! Chinky! Tige! Tige! Paano yan?
Ako nga walang picture ni...
Sarap dito sa Agapita.
Tikman ko yun din.
Ito? First time ng family ko dito sa Agapita Cafe dito sa Silang. And I think they're having a good time.
Say hi, ma. Tissue.
Sino siya shout out mo?
Ako daw kasi yung provider.
Kita Marina.
Shout out Marina. How are we? Sana kasama kita ngayon. Contact sa inyo sa November 26.
Kasama kami. Sana makasama kami. And, okay. So, I think, kainan time. Kainan time. So, paano guys? Kakain muna kami. Ha? Tsaka na tayo mag-chikahan. And I'm sure. Babalik naman ako dito next week. Kasi inilibre ako ng mga kaibigan ko, si Reg, si Hazel, at saka si Glessy. Birthday nilang tatlo. Joke lang. Pero ang sarap dito ha. Dapat pagpupunta kayo dito, naka-get up kayo. Kasi sayang yung ambience. Please. Tapos, mga gwapo nila. And of course, masarap yung mga food nila. Mama ko nga, nagkulay pa ng buhok eh. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys on my next travel food vlog. Siguro again, dito na naman sa Cavite or Tagaytay. Marami kasi mga kainan dito na sobrang ano naman. Yun na hindi mo nakalakan pang lugar. Okay, so hopefully makasama ko kayo soon. and makakay dito sa south. Tara na sa south. Bye.